Do you remember when shopping meant service?
Good morning, Mr. Johnson. How can we help you today?
We couldn't get enough of them, and retailers moved into malls. Something had to give, and that something was service. We thought the internet would resolve our problems, but it brings with it its own issues. What if there was another way?
Hi, Mr. Johnson. How can I help you today?
If you are interested, more details can be found at our website, newwaveone.com.